In this screencast, I show you how to set up a dashboard in Hub. The Hub dashboard lets you display information in a collection of widgets. The type of widgets that are available on your dashboard is based on the services that are connected to Hub. The Quick Notes widget is built into Hub itself. From Team City, you can pull build artifacts, investigations, and project status widgets. From UpSource, you can see commits and code reviews. And from UTrack, you can display issues and reports. The main advantage of a dashboard is that you can access information from each of these services in a central location. There are two basic scenarios for using a dashboard. The first is to create a personal dashboard and use it to track information that is important to you. To add a dashboard, open the list and click New Dashboard. First, let's add some widgets from Team City. A Build Artifacts widget gives you quick access to files in the latest build. If your latest builds are failing, enable the option to show artifacts from the last successful build. An Investigations widget shows any open investigations that are assigned to you. No additional configuration is required. A Project Status widget lets you view a list of builds for a specific project. When you add widgets for the projects you monitor frequently, you can detect and access failing builds for investigation. You can watch all build configurations in the selected project or limit the results to specific configurations. If you disable the option to show green builds, you only see the builds that fail. Next, let's extract some data from UpSource. A Commits widget lets you view the change history for a project. Use the search query to exclude revisions from branches or commit authors that you don't need to watch. The Reviews widget shows you a list of code reviews in all of the projects you have permission to view. Use this search query to filter for activity in specific projects, show only code reviews where you are a participant, and exclude reviews that are already closed. And now we'll pull some information from UTrack. Use an Issues widget that displays a list of unresolved issues that are currently assigned to you in order of priority. Create Report widgets to display unresolved issues in each project by assignee. We'll fill this empty space over here with a Quick Notes widget. For a personal dashboard, use a Quick Notes widget to jot down ideas. Here, you can format your text in Markdown and preview the content as you write. For this widget, I'll add a list of links to source material I need to read to research an open issue. And there we have a perfectly usable personal dashboard, which I actually use myself. The widgets in the first column give me quick access to files and links. The second column lets me see if there are urgent matters that require my attention. The third and fourth columns let me track activity separately for issues, commits, and builds in the projects for UTrack and Hub. The widgets themselves provide quick access to perform actions in each connected service. From here, I can navigate directly to a failing build and assign it for investigation. I can access and view changes in a recent commit or open a code review directly from the dashboard. I can display issues that match the search criteria in an issues widget or report and update the issues in the list. This dashboard helps me monitor my projects for updates and prioritize my work from day to day. The second scenario is to build and share a dashboard with your project team. Here I've built a dashboard for the UTrack development team. I use the same set of widgets I created for my personal dashboard, but configure them to be less egocentric. The widgets in the second column use personal queries, so each member of the team sees their own list of investigations, open code reviews, and unresolved issues. I updated the widgets for UTrack and Hub projects to show activity in the development branch for each product, and updated the reports widgets to show issues that failed to pass verification. I've just collected all of the information that shows what's relevant to our current efforts. To share this dashboard with my team, I click the Share button and select our group of developers from the list. I can also share this dashboard with specific users. When you share a dashboard, always consider whether these users have permission to view these projects. If they don't have access to the project, all they see is an empty widget. When other users share their dashboards, this indicator tells you that a new shared dashboard is available. When you select and preview the dashboard, you have the option to add it to your list. This adds the dashboard to the set that you can access from the links in the header or using keyboard shortcuts. If you dismiss the dashboard, you still have the option to select and view the dashboard from the drop-down list. If you don't want to share the whole dashboard, you can simply share a widget. Copy the widget URL and send it to whomever wants it. To import a shared widget, just open the dashboard that you want to add the widget to and paste the URL into the address bar of your browser. If you have a widget that you want to use on multiple dashboards, you can clone it, then move it to another dashboard. And one last thing before you leave. Every Hub installation has a default dashboard. If your system is open to guest users, this dashboard is also their homepage. Only system administrators have access to set it up, but everybody can contribute. If you have a widget that you'd like to put out there for the world to see, use the Share Widget option and send the URL to your administrator. Use a Notes widget to provide instructions for reporting issues or sending pull requests. Post a widget that shows resolved issues that were reported by other guests. Show a list of bugs and issues that were fixed in your latest release. Once you've curated the content, resize and arrange the widgets to fit the page. If you run out of room, start an exhibition. You're not stuck with just the default. Your guests can view and use any dashboard that you build and share. Always keep in mind which permissions are assigned to the guest account and post widgets that pull data from public projects. Use dashboards to make your guests feel welcome and invite them to participate in your development efforts. That's an overview of the dashboard in Hub. Thanks for watching.